Hey guys, Tanner 6946 here, and I was doing some off-camera work, and the siren started going off. Let's see. Try to spot where this thing is. Because I don't see it. It sounds like it's right at, oh, there it is. It's in the upper left corner, it looks like. Maybe? I don't know. Oh, it's... is it right above our house? Did it hit the dog cages? I don't know. Might have hit the house. Can't seem to tell where it is though. Might as well just jump up there at this point. I was doing some off-camera work here. This iron just went off. So, it's not good. It's really not good. Let's just collect this and see what the heck happened. That's all I really can do at this point. I'm not really worried about it because we didn't get hit, but hey, if the house got hit, that's not good. Okay, so there it is. Right there. Oh, that's a lot of skeletons. That's a lot of skeletons. Okay, I can't see where it hit. Oh, it's right over here. This is where it hit. Touchdown right along the river. Oh man. Right? Yeah. Yeah, touchdown right along here. That's a screenshot if I've ever seen one. Looks like it kind of followed the river here and then turned. I don't know. Yeah, I'll get back to work. Hey guys, Tanner 6946 here. This could issue. This could be problematic. I mean, hey, we get a cool screenshot, but this could be problematic. That is right by the pond. That is turning. Which way is it gonna rope? Oh gosh, it's roping right towards the boathouse. Oh, what? Never mind. It's all good. Okay, it roped away from the boathouse. Okay. Okay, yep, there it goes. Oh man, it ripped right across. That was very problematic. Very, 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 very problematic. All's well that ends well. Am I right? I'm alright. Let's see. What did this thing do? Oh man, it got close. I will give it that. I gave it its best shot. Oh man. Got really close. At least it's picking up now. But I mean, yeah, welcome back to another episode of Tornado Survival Season 5. So what, 53, 54, 59, I don't even care. All I know is we're in the 50s. So, yeah. Bring on World War 2, or the end of it anyways. That's what happened in the 1950s, am I right? Am I right? Well, shut up, what is the issue now? Is there another one? Another one. Another one. No, it's just moving away. It's fine. Man, that was a close call, man. I'll give him that. I think that was a little close. Today we're going to be working on the... on our grand... old Midwest. Old Midwest. There we go. I sort of had the day off from school. It was one of those days where you're not off from school, but you're off from school. Yeah, makes sense. Basically, the roads were eh. So, we took home work and did that work at home. And when did this occur? Okay, man. That happened a while ago. I don't recall that being ripped to shreds, but hey. It is. Okay. Apparently this area got hit by a tornado at one point, but that's okay. So, one of the most important parts of a town like this is to have a railroad, am I right? Yes, I am. It's one of the last times I was going to say it, but I'm always right. So we're going to have a railroad. Nope. Without any milk. Okay, so we're just going to take this. We're not going to build on the buildings. I'll probably do that off camera because it's going to be a long, tedious killing myself with a rope process. So it's probably best if we don't, you know, use it. Okay, yeah, there we go. Yep, got to clear out this. Putting in a railway through here. I might get a mod for this, but for this episode, we're just going to lay out the tracks. In the next episode, we'll do the actual railroading, train conducting, horse riding. I don't know. Not really horse riding because we're going to have a train. We'll probably take the train all the way to the house. I don't know. I haven't decided yet. I just know that we're going to have a train rolling through here. And that's what we're going to do. Still haven't finished my work yet. I'm going to do that after this episode. Which ends in approximately 15 minutes. Let's get started, shall we? Yeah! Oh my god, I hate everything. Need dirt. Oh, son of a biscuit. Come on, pick it up. Oh, yeah, here we go. Placing dirt. Let's play Dirt Simulator. This is fun. We could be playing Call of Duty Zombies by now, but nope. We're placing dirt. Been playing that a lot with Cookie. It's fun to kill zombies. A lot more fun than placing dirt, that's for sure. There we go. Let's get some dirt. But yeah, train. Choo-choo. Choo-choo, mother truckers. Here we go. Let's get to placing. Alrighty guys, I hope you enjoyed that time-lapse, because that was hideously boring. I decided to turn it into a time-lapse, because I was doing the work, and I was bored. I'm playing the game, and I got bored, so you all definitely got bored. I mean, you're lazy, you're watching a guy play video games, so guess what, you're probably going to get bored from me doing that. You're going to feel lazy yourself from just No, you're so lazy, you're not going to want to watch someone doing work. You're going to watch someone having fun. So that's why I time-lapse it. There you go. Ta-da, mother truckers. Okay, so let's go with the railroad track here. Woo, choo-choo. So it's going to be like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Oh, crap. Son of a biscuit. Kind of like this, maybe? Yeah, sure, why not? Or should it be more like in the ground kind of deal, so I just wasted my time. Hashtag waste her time 2016. Does it need to be in the grass? It needs to be elevated. I know that's for sure. Oh yeah, here we go, fellas. This is a train track. Choo choo. So let's just dig this out. Man, it's great to have diamond tools because you get so much more done. Man, son of a fat blonde-headed biscuit. I swear, it's always something. Now I gotta place all this. I didn't even need to dig that out. This is just a waste of freaking gravel. Took me 4 years. Took me 3 days to get this gravel. 3 days! I swear, it's always something. Okay, so let's just place the rest of this. Okay, yeah, here we go. Okay, so that, where do we want this to go, fellers? Where do we want a train track at? Choo-choo. I mean, we got it running in behind the town. And it can go anywhere we want it to, because it's a train. Choo-choo. I'm guessing we should curve it around the village. Around. We should curve around there and through there. So yeah, let's just go until we're out of gravel. Cause I'll finish the rest of this up off camera. But we need to just get this placed. We're gonna run out of gravel. Yep, figured we would. See, building trains takes a lot of resources. This is why in the Continental Railroad in 1794, they built it. Because it took a lot of resources. Right? Right? I don't know. I just know that whenever they built this, I bet these guys had a lot of fun dumping gravel with their horse dump trucks. Horse trucks. Dump horses. I wonder how they did get all that gravel there. Like, hey Dave, where do you want to put this gravel? I don't know, Bill, let's build this railroad. Oh yeah, sure, how far you want it to be? I don't know, a couple miles. Yeah, let's go from California to New Jersey, where all I care. New Jersey, that's just like the runoff in New York, man. It was built in New York, and they're like, yeah, New York. And then 37 years later, we get the Transcontinental Railroad, because Dave had a lot of extra gravel that he wanted to get rid of. True story. Oh, it's nighttime. You know, Dave's not going to be able to do fight off a bunch of zombies. So guess what Dave's going to do? Dave is going to go take a nap. That's it for this epnunkin. Let's see. We'll have to see how much more gravel we have. Oh, I have to cook us some more food by this campfire that I made. And lasted for 3 days. 3 days? No. I'm done with that reference. Ooh, look. More gravel. Yay. Oh, that's it, though. We're going to have to get more gravel. More off-camera work for Tanner 69046, that's for sure. Yay. I don't want to go to school. Maybe I should just quit everything. I don't know. We got to finish placing this gravel, though. That's all I do know. So, it's going this way. We're going to run out, by the way, too. So, just keep that in mind. Build my railroad. Oh yeah, I've been working on the railroad. I've been working. Working on the railroad, been a place in this gravel and a place in down rails. I should become a singer. That's what I should do. Alright, let's see. Right there. Okay. Railroad's gonna... If this was like a river, I'd build a bridge, but it's not a river, so I ain't building a bridge. Oh, guess what? Railroad's gonna take a turn. Choo-choo. But they didn't do that on the transcontinental. Dave, there's a huge sinkhole right here. What do we do? Well, we can't go over it. Can't go over it. Can't go through it. Can't go through it. I guess we'll go around it. Okay. Thanks, Dave. No problem. Jim. Who's Jim? We hired him. He's building the railroad. Because he's been working on the railroad. We need more gravel. But yeah, you get the general idea. It's gonna, well, first of all, I'm gonna tear down this thing. This is how I tried to get seeds. And it worked. Block updates caused it to, seeds to pop up whenever it becomes dark. And then guess what? You got your seed farm. But guess what? I tore it down, so you don't got your seed farm anymore. Let's see. Yeah, it's gonna go around this thing. It's gonna go by the... Ooh, I know. We could make it go all the way around the barn. And then we could get the grain silage thing. And we could have a drop-off thing in between here. And the train can go chewing through here. And yeah. And then it'll get grain from there. And then, well, it can't really go to the boathouse. That's a shame. But it can go through here and go to the house. And loop back around the airport. Loop back around the airport. Loop all the way back around the farm. And go that way. I'll do that off camera, probably. We all know I'm not going to do that off camera. But I'll give it a shot. So, yeah, thanks for watching this episode of... Building with B00 now. Tornado survival. It's a shorter episode, but that's okay because women, you know, the women truly like short. You know, sometimes short isn't too bad. People just claim it's worse than it actually is, and really, we should accept short. You know, I don't see what's wrong with being short. So like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed. New episode eventually. Bye. I'll finish the railroad eventually. We're getting somewhere. We're going to build us a railroad. Now we're going to build us a town. Then we're going to start a new season. It's always something. Bye.